Hello, my lovely friends. It's Tuesday, and I am bringing you a layout that has a picture of my bestie girlfriend in Vegas. And I'm just showing you some of the products that I used. Still trying to get through some of those Maggie Holmes collections. And I end up using a lot of stickers and little die-cut pieces that Amy Tan stitched. Paper, I did fussy cut out the little flowers. I'm just taking some of that Hero Arts ombre and distressing the edges. And I will sprinkle the background with the Lindsay Stamp Gang in a couple of different colors. Once that dries, I will start to build my layers for my picture. And I just took a little bit of scrap paper and a piece of tissue paper, and I put it behind the picture, and I'll build up several little layers, and then I'll end up sliding in a couple of little bits and pieces, so you'll see that. And I did like this Project Life card from the Notes and Things collection, and so I will add it. And the other little 3x4 from the Notes and Things will be added as well. So that Amy Tan stitch paper I added as a layer, but I do go around the edges to distress so that it doesn't compete with the actual fussy cutout flowers. And distressing the edges there on that little 3x4. And this was a really quick layout. I enjoyed making it, so. And I just love that background paper. So gorgeous. And I do have exciting news. If you are not on my Facebook, I may have told you that I worked in my yard, my flower beds, for 3 days straight, and created some pretty little arrangements of flowers and trim my bushes and got my pool all clean for spring. And so I got a surprise yesterday because I finally made Yard of the Month from my HOA, and that will get me a gift certificate to Callaway's, which is the nursery here, and I'm excited about that. And so back to the layout. Just going through that Maggie Holmes collection and pulling various stickers and trimming them down and tucking them behind pictures. And we'll take some of those little pins and add them. And I think the crepe paper Notes and Things and the Maggie Home line go together really well. Just perf. Now this is a chipboard piece from My Mind's Eye Market Street. And I thought it was perfect because she lives in Vegas and I live in Texas. And so it just adds a little more dimension, and I have to fly out there to see her or she has to come here. So every time I go out there, it's always a new adventure with her, and I love it. And some of those little labels that you see are from the Notes and Things ephemera pack. And I'll just tuck a few of those behind as well. The little bird, I believe, is Maggie Holmes. Distressing some things here and there, but I tried to make those little gold hearts work, and they don't end up making it, I believe. And these are just some more scraps from the Amy Tan Stitched collection, and I'll tuck those underneath just to kind of break up that floral paper. It was kind of competing with everything. Oh, that heart does make it, but the little down arrow chevron does not. And her name is Edie. That's her name on it, so simple and straightforward. I hope you enjoyed the layout. It was super fun to make. I do like how it turned out, and I hope that you will give it a thumbs up and subscribe and recommend me to your friends, because I love my subbies and I love to get to know you all. And that's it. There'll be still pictures at the end, And there will be information on how you can find me on Pinterest and Instagram and my planner page. And I promise the planner page is going to start working out. It's just our channel. It's just a learning process, so bear with me. But until then, enjoy this beautiful spring weather if you are having spring, and I will talk to you later. Ta-ta for now. Bye.